Konnichiwa. Today I'm gonna teach you how to make cabbage balls. We're gonna add salt to the cabbage. And then we're gonna mash the cabbage. We added salt to remove excess water. And then we're gonna squeeze the water out. To make sure there's no water left, we're gonna squeeze it again.
It's a cabbage ball! Look like a dumpling!
We have garlic, onion, ground meat, egg, flour, chili powder and oregano.
Mix everything together.
We're gonna make a ball. Korean chili pepper, water, and Spanish paprika.
You have to mix it with feeling.
We're gonna cook this. The best.
The taste test. Tastes like Shanghai.
Sayonara, peace.